midfield, but they're just blunt up front.
Yeah, and Danny Callum, to be fair, is working quite hard, isn't he? But he's got no real support, but that's a nice ball. And Josh Bedell took it on his chest and finds Carlton now. It's a dummy by Connor Hughes. Carlton now looking to play in. Josh Bedell, he's played the ball through. Here is Bedell. Squares the ball for Blakeman. Yeah! There's the equaliser. Instant reply. And Mystic Berkey, crystal ball was steamed up, I think.
I'm not buying a lottery ticket tonight, put it that way. Great equaliser for the Tigers, struck while the iron was, cold, to be honest.
You're always most vulnerable when you've just scored.
Shut your face, that's not true. Anyway, it was good work, weren't it? And,